Alright man, I'm back here with another video, man. It's been like a, I don't know if y'all miss me or not, but it's been a good 7 days. Good 7 days, man, since I last seen y'all, man. Missed y'all, man. I started my Photoshop's kind of been taking off for me for a little bit, so I've been doing that. And yeah, man, but I'm here now, man, so let's get into it, man. So today, the video that we will be critiquing is this one right here. So this girl is proudly saying that she is dating her cousin. What type of sweet home Alabama shit is this? Like, I couldn't imagine someone telling me, hey, like, I couldn't imagine, like, okay, let's say you're talking to one of your friends, right? And they said they're dating someone, and you ask them who they're dating, and they say their cousin. What do you say to that? Honestly, here's what I would do. I wouldn't say nothing. I would take out my phone. I told them to wait, not to go anywhere, and I would just search up Sweet Home Alabama, and I would just play the whole song through. And I would make sure that they listen to the whole song, too. Because, bro, like, what? Like, what makes you want to date your cousin, bro? And, like, this girl's not even a bad-looking girl, like, so, like, she could probably go out and go get, like, a dude, I don't know how many men are around in the world, but I'm pretty sure it's somewhere in the, at least like in the billions, at least like probably like 1 billion, something like that, maybe, I don't know. But bro, like you choose to date your cousin. Like, what the fuck, bro? This is probably a joke. Actually, I really don't even know. It's 2021. Anything can happen in 2021. So, I honestly don't even know if this is a joke or not. But it might be. But really, man, like, sick. Like she's down bad, bro. She's down terrible. Like, we might have to send her ass to a fucking gulag. Cause like this shit is not acceptable, my nigga. I don't know if I want to give her a second chance or not. She might not get that revive from me, my nigga. I'm gonna be honest with you. She really might not kiss that revive. Like, I don't know. I might just fuck around, throw her ass in one of the cages and just slam the door, my nigga. Lock that bitch and throw the key away. I'm probably burning that bitch too. But hey, man, it is what it is, my nigga. 2021, man. I mean, technically, she did get a good reaction from a good amount of people. So I mean, she got what she wanted. She got attention. But yeah, man. Honestly, that's all I really had to say. And, yeah, man, I'll see you guys later, man. Peace.